In this video, we will learn to find integral of square root of x minus 1. Let I be equal to integral of square root of x minus 1 with respect to x. Let us apply the substitution method to solve the integral. Assume u is equal to x minus 1. Taking differential of both sides, we get differential of u is equal to derivative of x minus 1 with respect to x times differential of x. Derivative of x with respect to x is equal to 1. Derivative of 1 with respect to x is equal to 0, and so differential of u is equal to differential of x. Substitution of x minus 1 by our assumed value and replacing differential of x by differential of u gives us I is equal to integral of square root of u with respect to u. Just to make you understand, I have replaced square root by exponent half. This is a simple integration. The integration of u to the power half is u to the power half plus 1 upon half plus 1. So I is equal to u to the power half plus 1 upon half plus 1 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Do not forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integral. As 1 plus half is equal to 3 upon 2, so the exponent of u is 3 upon 2 and the denominator is 3 upon 2. Further simplification gave us I is equal to 2 times square root of cube of u upon 3 plus capital C. We have solved the integral in terms of u. Now we needed to take back the expression in terms of x. For that, I have replaced u by x minus 1, which we had assumed earlier. So I is equal to 2 times square root of cube of x minus 1 upon 3 plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.